Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Hin here, and welcome back to another video. When today we're going to be doing the fourth episode on GTA 5 with Tom. It's Tom. Say hi.
Yeah. So, are you going to be doing all in one, or are you going to be doing like loads of different videos?
I'm going to be doing like a load of different clips. I'm going to try and edit this for you guys today. So, instead of doing a live stream. Mm-hmm.
Yes, because we're getting a bit bored of a live stream. Because ears start to hurt after about 3 hours.
We have been on this for quite a while now. We've been on this since like 2. So Tom's currently doing a video.
I've been on it from before.
Yeah, you were, weren't you? Tom is currently doing a video as well, and he's doing the same thing as me, so. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just doing, mine's the skate park one, so mine should be uploaded before Hayden's.
Yeah.
Not sure.
So, Tom's gonna help me edit because I have no idea how to edit yet.
Yeah.
Tom, do you wanna do the races with me or should I do it alone?
You can do it alone because I'm just gonna, we'll do it together in a minute.
Okay, I've just started a race line, so. That's... Right, so I'll carry on once we get into a race, I guess. Oh, well, I don't think there's even a point because we're already in a run. We're already in a race, so because it's stunt series. I'm gonna turn the radio off because I hate it. Oh, I'm doing a bike race, Tom.
Oh yeah, oh I love that.
Over and under. I'm the worst at biking, okay, guys. Out of 16 people. Out of 16 people, I'm gonna be last. No matter what, well, I'm
We've
always gonna be last.
We've arrived at the second skate park, dude. Boop. Yeah, my brother's garage is actually here. Here it is. Oh, what a turn that was.
I'm gonna go with the
What's
gargoyle.
What's for sale? No, I know, this one's high.
I've never been in the gargoyle, so I'm gonna go for the gargoyle.
That is yours.
There's not.
It's.
That one.
Why didn't you try and buy it then to us? You
have one up. Why would I want to buy that crop?
It's better. It's better than your it's
pen.
I have $20 in there.
You don't, you have two.
Is that a guy with a... Oh my gosh, there's a guy without a top on.
How am I jealous?
It's so good. I'm
in the night being a rebel at the stake. Oh, that fell off.
Right, so let's do this, guys. People are going to be in like their rowing stuff, so yeah. People are gonna be in the batties and all that, I can tell.
I think I'm falling off.
Does anybody know how to do the what do you call it? The boost at the start. If you do, tell me in the comments section.
Yeah, because Nick does it,
Nick knows how to do it. Nick knows how to do it, but he doesn't tell us because apparently he's the pro racer.
He keeps on lying to us saying like it's if
I know
got
it's
him.
Like it's like all it's one so and lovely. That just makes you stop.
I can do it back. Oh, I
landed it.
Oh, I fell.
I'm 13th, right, I'm 12th, Tom. I'm 11th, I'm 10th. Yeah. When do you ever see me 10th, Tom? Ooh.
You never see him in 10th, you always see him 15th.
16th. I'm always 16th. I'm 9th! How am I doing this? I'm probably going to come last in a minute, you can tell. I'm 10th again.
Nah.
I'm going to try and do back first.
No, I was 5th, which is like a record for me.
Yeah, it is.
And then I literally hit a lamppost and I was last.
And yeah, you came last.
That shows how much intense it is. No!
What happened? You died.
Passive mode. Like that guy that just died. Keeps on killing me.
Going passive then, so.
Yeah, I've just gone passive.
Oh, somebody's got a slipstream. Slipstream. Is it slipstream? Stream. Slipstream. Told you guys I'm getting last. I'm about to be last. 12. I could have done a backflip then, couldn't I? I'm 11th. Right, so after this I'm gonna like stop the clip and then I'll just
wait, get off my bike.
Hopefully we can do a car race.
Mate, get off my bike.
What, someone who actually stole your bike?
Get off it.
And I care. I'm 13. Yeah, guys, can you see that finger? Can you see that finger? That's weird. That's to everyone ahead of me. I'm 12, okay. That's good. That's better. And this bike, it's like 105k, isn't it? And it's like the crappiest bike ever. Well, it is good, sorta. I've overlapped someone for once, Tom.
Give me my bike back. 2 minutes 50 seconds.
Not bad. Oh, I hit the edge. Oh!
Give me my bike!
I nearly face planted the floor. Tom, shoot.
What is the point?
Tom, go out.
He's in passive mode.
Oh, is he? I wish you could call the police on this, like just call them, then speak through your headset.
Do you mean I've already bike back?
Does anybody else wish that, the police thing, what I just said? You need that to be classy, like, if someone like steals your car. And it should have like a thing what tells you when someone steals your car or your vehicle.
Give me my bike back!
Well, how do you finish in that time? Some people, they're magic at this game. I think he did 2 laps, the host, I'm not sure. Hopefully I get to finish this race, don't I? Why did I just say don't I? I'm gonna try and do backflip now, guys. Oh no, no, that's a bad time, that's a bad time. I need to do it when, like, I think it's here, where we, like, go down. Yeah, right, backflip. Come on. Yes, guys, we landed a backflip. To make it more like, what's it called? Oh, what's it called? I forgot the word. Really hit the... I'm gonna try and finish! I have 15 seconds to try and finish this race. I'm not gonna finish it, everybody knows that. Hey, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So yeah, we DNF'd once again.
Oh, cool.
Right,
that?
So yeah, guy, yeah. Here we go. Now we have the second race and we have the what's it called? The REBD? I don't know what it's called. Wow! Somebody literally just stopped right in front of me. And people are showing off with their nice cars. I don't know why I chose this car, to be honest. But actually, it's a really good car because I think I'm about to be 8th if I can pass this guy in the grotty.
Why are my bike so slow?
Why are the grotty so quick? Okay, I got a slipstream. Okay, that's what it's called, slipstream. Wow, how is this guy faster than me? Like, gives you a little bit of boost. How is that guy faster than me? He's got like a crappy car. Someone's got a clown horn and it's quite irritating now. What? Moose Candy. Wow, what a name. I need that name, Moose Candy. You like that name, Tom?
Moose candy.
Like chocolate moose candy. Moose. Somebody just blew up. Did you guys see that? Sorry about the language on these videos, guys. It's us. it's what we do. We like language.
It's what we do. We do.
It's what we do. You know if it, you know what it says, you know what it says on the back of the car, what I've got, it says get ripped. I thought it said get raped. I was like, oh. It says get ripped and I thought it said get raped. Aiden, if you watch this, shout out to you for learning all this. Aiden, if you're watching this, shout out to you. Because you learned as all of us. I hate Grotty so much, they're too quick. I nearly went clean off the edge. I'm 8th, Tom.
Cool.
High score. Now 9th. Because this guy in the grotto just passed me. Tommy just got a slipstream. The guy in that grotto. I can't get off the edge. Get off the edge. Okay, I can knock the guy in the grotto. I'm 7th. I'm Cristiano number. The guy in the grotto just hit the edge. That laugh though, what sort of laugh did I just do? Somebody's in their personal grotto. I got red tyre smoke and everything. And it's like a black one as well. It looks really nice. I don't know what this car is in front of me. Oh wait, I think I know what it is now. It's that other car what we had the choice in, and it says personal vehicle. The personal one. I'm actually doing really well in this race. Oh, guys joined. I'm not sure if you can hear me right now, guys. I'm not sure if you can hear Kai right now, guys, so yeah. Kai, by the way, I'm doing a video. And if you're wondering what that thing was in the bottom right corner, it was Kai watching me play the game.
What? Pardon?
No!
Pardon? Pardon? No, what girl is that?
Yeah, it's the fastest car. Well, I think he's got the fastest car in the game. I got a drift. That was not a drift. I don't think that car could drift, you know, guys. Right, okay, so we actually finished the race for once. And we came 11th. There's somebody in their adder and he's just like staying still. So yeah, let's see how much we get for this. Oh. We got 1 JP. Okay, we got 1.2k. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Rockstar. Thanks, I really appreciate it. Look at his eyes, he's a devil. Okay, next race. Tom, I'm a pro singer. And I'm gonna use this energy because it's faster. It's got better acceleration, so I'm gonna use that one. So yeah. Oh, somebody's doing a bird. Ooh. There. I wish I could like, can you like blur stuff out, Tom, on the editing software? Can you do that?
No.
Okay.
Oh, wow, I got $2,000 for continued good behavior. Keep it up.
Yeah, yeah, I always get it once. I hit a car, then I get it sometimes. That horn there, guys, it's my horn. That.
How much does that cost you, like 20k?
15, I think. I'm not sure.
Skateboard.
Oh, somebody put the traps there. What a place to put it, right at the start.
GTA 5 skateboard.
Wow, look at that. Look at that. That's way cool.
Let's jump in. Okay, that was a fair.
It's our goal.
Come on, come on.
I'm fifth, Tom. Tom, I'm fifth. Oh, I'm gonna hit the bowling things because they give you RP. Yeah, RP. Oh, bowling. Oh wow, that guy spun me out.
Right. No! Fell backwards.
Yeah. I'm gonna record the this is what I do, Kai. I record a race and then I stop the clip until we go to the next race because it takes a long time to load up.
Clear this.
Whoa! Look at that up there, Kai. Look, can you see that guy's like a massive thing? Do we go down that? We go down that as well. Oh yeah, we do, don't we?
Clear it! Oh, that was seconds. Went from one ramp to the other. Let's see if I can.
Kai, all I sick.
Grind.
Whoa, I've never done this race before, so.
What? Whoa.
How much people are there in this race? There's 10, and I'm sick. There's 10. Six
Kai,
people
Kai, are you
left.
Watching Hayden?
Apparently you can like pass the controller. That's what I saw before. It said like pass the controller, just press share play. I was like, what? Yeah, that's what I saw. I was like, what? Like, no. You can pay £10 if you want. You can play it for £10. You wanna play it? You can play it for £10, Kai. Oh yeah, you did. What's this guy doing here? What's he doing? Does he think he can stop?
Oh,
it's overlap. He hasn't started, that's what it is. Should I go in first person? What's it like in first person?
Oh, grind! Oh, that was a sick grind. Can we jump onto that one? We're grinding.
RP.
Oh, back up.
Nope. RP.
Ah, I fell.
Or let just you play it. Oh, I see. Okay.
Right, come on,
guys,
come on.
I'm still sorry if you can't hear Kai. I'm still sorry if you can't hear Kai. Just don't think
grind.
I'm talking to myself. All right, just don't think I'm talking to myself. Because I'm not.
Oh, what was that? You just jumped off.
Kai, do you like the color of my car? Like red, black, yellow. Red, black, and yellow.
Hayden, where on the map is that skate park? You know the one with the massive ramps?
Which one?
You know the one that we passed in that race?
Oh, just go past that blue calculator thing, what looks like a calculator on your map. Can you see it? Is it on your map?
I can't see anything blue.
Oh, I'll show you later. After I finish the video. How do you finish already? Okay, there's only 2 laps, I think. How much laps are there? There must be only 2 laps then. Yeah, there's only 2 laps. Okay, I'm about to finish, guys.
Where's the blue bloody
couch? Just up here, and we are finished, guys. Yeah!
Where is it near?
No, I'm not gonna risk that. I'm not gonna risk it, guys. I don't wanna get rid of my position.
Where is it near?
I think it's next to the clothes store. Like, go past the clothes store. I got a drift.
Okay, there's 2 of them, but I'll just check there.
Woo! Yeah! Look at this guy. This guy's the best guy. Pokemon Go. Anything happening on Pokemon? Nope. Oh, I found a Pokemon. Right, okay. Right, let's race, I guess. Right, so here we go, guys. This is the next race. I think we're doing... Yeah, we're doing Downtown Loop, as you can see. And we're going in the Grotty X80 Proto. Oh, I'm a pro racer. Even look, guy. It says pro racer, doesn't it?
Nick said you have to play like 30 races and then you're done.
Yeah, I guess. I think.
How many races have you played?
Quite a lot. I'm second.
Have you won any?
Yes. 1-6. What the? There's only 5 people as well. And I'm last. Got him. I don't know. I think it's this jammy controller. Oh, I'm 4th. I hate good. I did. Because a guy died. What on earth? This is sick! Don't go off the edge. Oh my gosh! I'm 3rd. I know. Rockstar have found me losing everything, and they've decided to make me win. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. What? Look at that view! Look at that view, that is sick. That view. What on earth was that? Right. I know, right. Whoa, fireworks, that's sick. Boost!
Trying to find the skateboard.
Oh god. Whoa! This is sick! What do we do? Stop drifting! Yeah, but it's drifting. 2:08, not bad for a first lap. What? Yes! Okay, that was luck. That was luck. Yeah, but at least I got away from him. He's in a faster car for me, I think. I'm not sure. I think he was in the Tyrus or...
Hayden, where's the skatepark? I can't find it.
I don't know. I'll help you in a bit. Just type in... Type it in on YouTube. But try not to make my video like hear it or get copyrighted.
Okay.
I'm not complaining that I'm 4th because at least I'm 4th. Oh, I'm 3rd. No, I missed that boost. No, I did the same as he did. Oh, I've got like a crappy radio on now. Did he finish it? I think he did. Did he do it? At least I did it. Yeah, he did it as well. Whoa! Get the boost. Land. Okay, he finished in 1st place. Am I in lap 2? Yeah. Am I? Oh my god. I couldn't do anything. I'm not gonna knock him off. When I get knocked off, I wanted this to be my thumbnail for the video. That's a sick view. No. Oh, okay. I'm alright. I'll try and make that as my thumbnail. If not, I'll make it as something else, guys. I like that part. It's like fireworks showing up. I like that part. This bit's sick as well. How am I fifth? Now I'm fourth. Wall ride. No! I'm third though, at least. I think I'm gonna finish third. Yes, I think I'm gonna finish third.
I found the skate park!
Okay. This wasn't actually that bad for my first time doing this race. And we finished, guys! That ending though. Yeah, boys are. Why did I say boys are? Oh, sorry, this guy. This guy was the level 1024.
What did you finish?
Third. I get 1k. Thank you, Rockstar. Yes, I'm a rank 44. What? Oh, I'm rank 44. Oh, this guy won again. Right, so next race. So yeah, guys, here we have the next race. It's Canyon Crossing, and we're gonna go with the Progen Tyrus. I think you can hear Kai now. So hey, say hi, Kai.
Hi.
So if you couldn't hear him through the video, that's him.
Checkers. Oh. Right, count. Let's do go up there and then. Glitch. Oh, is this a glitch?
Right, so this is going to be the last race of the day, so I need to make it count. Did I already say that? I think I did, you know. Right.
Yeah, you did.
Right, let's 360 this.
I did that in my first video on YouTube.
On your marks, get set, go!
Right, go. Pardon?
Really?
Oh!
Are you mad? Whoever that was, suck on it.
Ooh. Right, let's get to skate park number four. Right, I know where it is.
As Hayden keeps up his speed and goes a big, big, big jump. Luckily,
so yeah, Kai's basically a commentator for this video.
You wouldn't have.
Oh, he's big, big, big jump. Oh, he fell off!
I found it myself, because he was doing races.
Look, he didn't. Look, that guy fell off.
Oh yeah, he did.
Yeah, but he survived it, so. Oh. But you almost, that was an overtake. And I'm pretty sure he won't be able to skip on, because he jumped, he went into the water.
I did it.
So. Oh no, what? He's.
Right, you're not gonna do.
Echoes from Hayden.
About.
As he goes round through the pipe. He's making it. Oh. He nearly got chopped up into loads and loads of pieces.
Why is this car so slow?
Maybe it's because you're driving it.
Oh wow. What?
Oh what? That fell in the water. How did he overtake you? Oh, he must have respawned. He respawned, didn't he?
Probably.
Because you can respawn onto the.
Have we done this race already? I'm not sure.
Yeah. as Hayden nearly falls off.
Is he? Is he gonna? Oh, made it! Made it! Oh, can't speak through the. Oh, he's done.
I'm sorry if that Kai's mic is quite laggy, guys. So yeah, he's gonna sort that out soon, hopefully.
The mic's so laggy, guys. Like,
oh, oh, I just landed a backflip. Guys, did you just see that? I just landed a backflip. Kai, did you see it? Okay, he's done something to his mic. Oh my jeez. So yeah guys, as I said before, this is the last race. Sadly, I think I'm gonna DNF, so. Really? Did it again?
Oh, I need to use it again. Hayden, can you hear me?
I go quicker, yeah. Like this.
Is it laggy?
No.
Right. It's that foam thing. It is. Do you know the foam thing you get in the end of the mic?
Oh yeah.
That's what's making it laggy.
How is it?
Yeah.
What is this, guys? I can't do this jump.
No, Hayden, listen, you broke. You can't do so.
Pardon?
You've broken it.
Oh, Kai, your mic's lagging.
What are you doing? You're gonna get the piece on this. My. You said you can't do too slow.
What, this car's slow? Too slow.
Oh, that's a car I have.
Yeah. No, you're not gonna make it. Oh, he has done. Just about. And it's Hayden finally made it. It's now going round corner. So commentator asks Hayden, can you hear him properly? Can you actually hear me properly?
Yeah, sorta.
Oh, as Hayden zooms round and round the corner.
Right, so yeah guys, as I said, this is the last one, and I said that I'm gonna DNF. This is the last race, and I said that this is I'm gonna DNF. So yeah, that is the end of the GTA number 4, I think, anyway, but yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Shout out to Kai and Tomas for coming with us today. Tomas' video should be uploaded before mine, I'm not sure, but yeah. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all later. Bye.